has been changing rapidly, and we now have quite a lot of new material. What we are finding, however, is in the 1980s, collected many specimens of primitive.
But it was a good example of the impressive bond between our trainers and raptors.